A woman has been stabbed to death in Opathawatta in Kotaketana Kahawatta, an area which gained notoriety over the past several years due to a series of murders of women in the area.
Acting police media spokesperson SSP Priyanta Jayakodi stated that the woman was stabbed to death while she was plucking tea. The 48-year-old is a mother of three. The police spokesperson said she was murdered at about 3 o'clock this afternoon. 13 women have been murdered in the Kotaketana area, Kahawatta, since 2011.